It's your girl, Miss Pretty Nurse 83, and I'm coming at you guys once again with another video. And as always, as I start off all my videos, first and foremost, let me say thank you to all my new subscribers. Thank you for taking time out of your day and out of your busy schedule to watch my videos and comment, so on and so forth. Thank you to all the older subscribers who've been down with me since day one. I appreciate you guys so, so much. I love you all, so thank you. Hopefully I'll be able to get through this video without any noise from Brayden back here, my little dog. Y'all know I always fight a battle with them. With my dog, hopefully he won't be making any noise that I can get through this video with no problem. But also too, you guys may have noticed I have an intro now. I was playing with my little Windows Movie Maker and I was like, I'm gonna make me a little intro, see how it turns out or whatever. So y'all give me your input on that, tell me if you like it or tell me if I need to tweak it or whatever. But anywho, and the look, if you guys want the look, it's a very, very simple look. I didn't use any expensive products for this look. Just let me know. And it's just basically a smoky, deep smoky eye and a red matte lip. We're using some real inexpensive stuff. So you guys let me know that. But let's get into what I got to talk about. Now, personally, I debated whether or not I was even going to exert or throw any energy towards doing this video or addressing this subject, but and I wasn't. I was like, Nicole, just don't even worry about it. But I decided to go ahead and do it anyway. And I know y'all like, what are you talking about? Okay. Previous video that I uploaded prior to this one, where I was doing the haul, I had mentioned in there about me and messages that I get from you guys and comments and so on and so forth, and that there will be a time, you know, I try my hardest, you guys, I try hard to address every comment, every message that you guys send me, okay, because I look at it from a standpoint of you guys watch my videos, you subscribe to my channel, so I owe you that much. Okay, and I appreciate that. I appreciate that so much. But there's going to be a time where I won't be able to answer every question or every comment or respond. And I've said that I hope that you guys can be understanding to that. And I even went as far as to give an example that I had way back when about, excuse all the ums also, y'all know how I do, where I did have an instance where someone made a video about me and it was all over miscommunication or whatever, and I literally did not get the message. You know, I don't get all of my messages. Some of them will go to my Yahoo spam or whatever and I don't get them. So I ask that you guys not hold that against me. You know, and I gave that example of that individual who made a video about me, and in return I made a video to negate that situation because I was dealing with a personal tragedy at that time when that video was made about me, and I was extremely offended because I felt like it wasn't handled in an adult manner. You know what I'm saying? So it is what it is. That was water under the bridge. I just use that as an example of what I was talking about, me not being able to get or me not getting messages, so on and so forth. Well, anywho, this weekend, you know, I told you guys I work weekends. I was getting ready to go on my break, had been done with my med pass or whatever, so on and so forth. And I keep my phone with me at all times, my Droid. Keep it with me at all times. One of my guy friends, and once again, excuse the verbal impurities that you may hear throughout this video. I always put a disclaimer out there. One of my guy friends tells me all the time, he's like, you fuck your phone. Like, everywhere you go, that phone has to be with you. That's your phone. I mean, and it's true. Like, I'm always on my phone checking messages, emails, Facebook, YouTube, whatever. You know what I'm saying? This is my baby. This is my lifeline. I love my phone. But anywho, and this particular day, this was, I believe, Saturday. Like I said, I was getting ready to go on break, finished my med pass, had did my rounds, everything. So I got a lengthy comment on an old video related to that situation that I was talking about that happened like 6 or 7 months ago. I got a lengthy negative comment. Now, mind you, when I got on YouTube, okay, when I started making videos, shall I say, let me say this first. I don't expect for everyone to like what I do on YouTube. If I had that expectation, then I would be a fool, okay? I don't expect for everyone to like what I do on YouTube. I don't have that expectation. You know, everybody's not going to like what you do, and everybody ain't going to like you. And I'm cool with that, okay? I'm so mellowed out with that. However, when you call me classless, or when you say that I, you know what I'm saying, make all plus size women look bad, or better yet, when you say that I set all black people back, you know, and I'm thinking to myself, no, I don't set all black people back. Antoine Dotson did that. And, you know, no offense to him, you know, he getting paid, you know, but it is what it is. Y'all know that was missed. But anywho, another story. But when you say that I need to get some class and I'm classless and, you know, first of all, you don't know me. You know what you see on this little thing right here, what you see in the square, okay? You don't know anything about me, okay? You don't know anything about me to come to that conclusion. And the bottom line is, I mean, in all honesty, I guess the person's intention was to, like, I guess, like, hurt or scar my feelings with the comments that they made. But what they don't realize is they did neither. What they did do was they made me laugh, giggle, and smile. And y'all know I love to do that because I love to have fun. I love to have fun. That's the personality that I have. Their intentions, I guess, I don't know because I'm not them and I don't care. But their intentions were not met, because I laughed it off and I was like, is this person serious? Like, seriously. Okay, I don't understand. And somebody bring me up to speed. You know, I tell you guys all the time, I'm not tech savvy. So somebody bring me up to speed. When did YouTube have the YouTube police? Okay, when did YouTube have the YouTube police? What I mean by that is, and then you start the comment with, I'm not taking sides, but. And then you make a comment, well, she didn't say anything bad about you other than telling the truth about. The only question I have to that is, and in all honesty, y'all, I think I know who put the comment up there. And that's another thing. Don't make YouTube channels and hide behind them. Don't do that. Don't. That's childish, okay? And I'm not a child. I'm 27 years old, okay? As of the 23rd of October, I turned 27, okay? I'm not a child. I graduated from Westside High School on May 18th of 2001, and I left high school kiddie stuff on that stage when I walked across and got my diploma, okay? With that said, don't make up channels to go in on someone. Like, don't do that. That's retarded. Like, seriously. And in that same instance, I think it is utterly, once again, excuse these verbal impurities that I'm about to pop off. I think it is utterly dumb ass stupidity in its rawest form when you sit and watch someone's video and then in turn make a negative comment or thumb their video down. First of all, if I don't like something that someone is doing on here on YouTube, I'm not gonna sit there and torture myself and watch the damn video. Like, seriously, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna click the X, keep it pushing. Okay, I'm not gonna waste time out of my life that I'll never get back to sit through a video that I don't like and then turn around and comment on it and thumb it down. Like, that's, to me, that's just stupid. But apparently that's become the norm here on YouTube. Now, mind you, like I said, I am totally understanding that everybody's not gonna like what I do here on YouTube, and that's cool because I don't like everything that everybody do here on YouTube. But I don't sit up here and leave negative comments. I just don't watch the shit. I mean, to me, that's more logical. To me, that makes more sense. But then again, I understand everybody ain't on the same level, and some people are missing the toy out of their Happy Meal. And as we all know, you can't have a Happy Meal without a toy. So I understand that some of us are not on the same level, and some of us, you know, don't have that mental capacity. And I'm not talking about nobody. That's not my point. But I'm saying, to me, that's just utterly stupid to do that. And to this individual, which I've already addressed the individual, you know what I'm saying, I just think it's ridiculous. You know what I'm saying? I said what I said on that video, and I meant what I said, and I'm not taking it back. I don't have to. Although I really do think I know who put that comment on my video, but I'm not gonna go there because that's a waste of my time. And furthermore, that whole situation was beneath me because I'm too old for that. I'm too grown. I'm grown and sexy with bills that I pay. Okay, with that said, I do YouTube, you guys, for social networking. Okay, where I'm from, and I've stated this before, makeup is not highly regarded amongst women of color. So when I got on here and saw that there were women of color who were doing makeup and hair and fashion and outfits of the day and face of the day and all that stuff, I was full throttle. I was like, yes, I can connect with women who are like-minded like me. And that's why I do YouTube, because let me explain something to you. YouTube does not do the following. YouTube does not put food in my refrigerator, gas in my vehicle, pay my bills. I didn't do that. YouTube doesn't do that for me. And take it one step further, I've gotten 2 emails within the last week about becoming partner. I'm not interested in becoming partner because at the end of the day, guess what? Friday morning, come Friday morning at 5:00 in the morning, I'm gonna get my black ass up, okay? And I'm gonna get in the shower, I'm gonna take a shower, I'm gonna put my makeup on, put my scrubs on, let my dogs out to do their business, crank up my car, let it warm up, hop in it, go to work, clock in. Because you see, I have what they call a job. Scratch that. I have a career, okay? I have a life outside of YouTube. YouTube is a social network. It's a hobby. It's something I do for fun. And I don't take it that seriously. And that's not to say that I don't appreciate each and every one of my subscribers, because I love y'all dearly. You know, y'all staying there kicking it with a sister, and I appreciate that. But to all the haters, I must say this so sweetly, in the best way I know how. If you don't like my videos, because I'm going to continue to say shit, and fuck, and damn, and bitch, and whatever else I feel like saying because I can. Because A, it's called my channel, okay? And on my channel, I'm gonna do what I wanna do. Furthermore, the only person who can stop me from doing that is the YouTube people, the YouTube entity. And furthermore, the First Amendment of the United States Constitution allows me to run this big thing in the middle of my face with red lipstick on it, okay? And nobody's gonna change that. So if you don't like my videos, or you don't like what I say, or you think I curse too much or whatever, all I can tell you is, don't watch my shit. You know what I'm saying? Don't watch it. But do know that if you do watch it and you sit through it and then you still make a negative comment or so on and so forth, do know that you will get what we refer to as DB'd. That stands for deleted and blocked. Now, this pretty much concludes anything that I had to say, and I just want to thank y'all, and this will be the last time I address this issue. I'll talk to you later. Deuces.